We have successfully created our first layer, the base layer, containing the lowest level of information. We will create two more layers to include additional information that is not included in the detail lines. For example, I can tell which lines are part of the conference-related travel in this report, but that information was not included in the preview. The next layer will capture the purpose lines. Click and hold the mouse button on the first purpose line and drag it slightly left or right. Release the mouse button and click Yes to create a standard layer. A copy of the purpose conference line appears at the top as the anchor line. Just like before, we have to create a trap to tell IDEA what these lines have in common. All of the purpose lines start with the word purpose, so I will type that in the line above the anchor line. If I scroll down, I can see that all of the purpose lines are highlighted. Now I will set my field anchor around the word conference, allowing a bit of extra space in case any of the words are longer. In the field details, name this field purpose. Click the Save Layer button to save this layer. Click the Preview Database button to view how the data will look when imported. Notice that the Purpose field is fairly empty. Conference appears on the first line, but not on subsequent lines. Training appears on the first line of the training section, but not on subsequent lines. Close the preview window. Highlight the Purpose field by clicking on the word Conference. In Field Details, in the Attributes section, there is an option called Blank Cells. In the drop-down list, change it from Leave Blank to Use Value from Previous Record. Click the Preview Database button again. Now, all of the lines in the conference section are tagged with the word conference. All of the lines in the training section are tagged with the word training. Close the preview window. Now we're ready to create the third and final layer for this file to capture the subtotals. Click and hold the mouse button on the first subtotal line and drag it slightly right or left. Release the mouse button and click Yes to create a standard layer. A copy of the subtotal line appears at the top as the anchor line. Just like before, we have to create a trap to tell IDEA what these lines have in common. All of the subtotal lines start out with the word total, so I will type that in the line above the anchor line. If I scroll down, I can see that all of the subtotal lines are highlighted. Now I will set my field anchor around the subtotal amount, allowing extra space at the beginning in case any of the amounts require more places. In the field details, name this field Purpose Total. IDEA correctly determines that the type is numeric with two decimal places. Just like the purpose layer, we need to change the blank cells setting to Use Value from Previous Record. Click the Save Layer to save this layer. Click the Preview Database button to view how the data will look when imported. This preview window now contains all of the information we wanted from the travel report. Close the preview window.